the first hour was all climbing. In fact, 600 meters of pretty steep gradient. But now, it's kind of tapered off. Nice, beautiful scenery now.